Cranbury is a small township. It's about 4,000 people, and we kind of look at ourselves as an oasis in Middlesex County as well as New Jersey, for the reasons you really mentioned. It's a historical town. Specifically to your question is that historically issues like traffic issues with hit and runs or just people speeding and the like has been equated to speeding, and that's been the classic sort of issue that we've had to deal with. What's different now, and I think maybe a component of the situation, the hit and run you mentioned on May 10th, is now with the distracted driving. So you don't have to be speeding to be looking at your cell phone, and if you're doing that and you're crossing into a crosswalk and you're not paying attention, if someone's in that crosswalk, you can get hit. And so to directly related to that scenario, distracted driving could be a component to that. The speeding may be, but there were no skid marks that would give us an idea that the person either was speeding and trying to stop, but obviously did not. So awareness is a big part of the remedy that we have. So the police presence will be refocused in a way where downtown will be, which has always been important, but will be more important from a traffic standpoint. And so we're going to increase the awareness from just a lot more police cars, a lot more awareness from crosswalks, which may lead to lit crosswalks or lit signs. There's a number of different things that we're doing now. The one thing I do want to mention is we're not just being reactive. Actually, on May 1st, we just started a new program for traffic response in town that Chief Ricky Varga had initiated. And so we're going to be able to quantify the different issues, whether it's speeding, distracted driving, and other issues that affect downtown to keep it walking. Thank you.